It's actually pretty easy. When you start, you can just click anywhere. And what it means is that for any number, the square surrounding the number will have that amount of bomb. Looking at this one, the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5...